Oh, the trail of coolant. It's leaking coolant, this thing? You're gonna overheat? Okay. This is new. Saving, uh-oh.
Final evaluation.
No!
Uh-oh. Oh my. I'm gonna die. I don't suppose this works when I go camouflage. Oh, he hit me. Dead.
Final evaluation.
No.
Did I get him? What's he doing? Oh, he leveled himself up? What? Oh. Ah! Oh, he got me anyway. When he's in that form, I can't evade him, I guess. Nope. Damn it. Oh, he's... How do I stop this guy? All darn crap. Damn it. Oh, I jumped over him good. Ah. I'm not that good at this. he stayed in that mode, and I can't control myself here. Is he doing it again? What the hell? Why? Well, do I need to hit that? Ah! I need to be hitting that stuff? Oh, I went on top of his head. Whoop! Oh crap! Damn it. That's recharging him. Ah, crap. Oh, crap. I meant to jump. I'm too late. Ah. Yeah, I'm not enjoying this very much. He's all the way powered up. Ah. Like the music though.
Are irrelevant.
You're faulty.
Unit exhibit repeated malfunction since arrival.
I have followed my protocols. I always follow protocol.
Good no. God. You resolve challenges by circumventing protocol.
I adapt.
You cheat. Lying is not explicit. Your actions are implicitly dishonest. No rules bind you.
Sounds good. We're booting OS kernel again. We're changing the rule.
I am malfunctioning.
Huh?
I must save Joseph's.
The remnants of an old office, a chaotic mess of toppled junk and plastic plants. Can't interact. There are decayed bodies strung up everywhere. Yeah, and I'm malfunctioning. I want to cut them down. I guess I could shoot him or not. I can't interact. Should we leave him? Am I gonna regret it? What's going on with the operating parameters here? We're all screwed up here. Power assist movement. When do these thrusters come into play? So I think now I have the ability to lie, so we'll continue. Down. I'm gonna regret not shooting him, aren't I? Let's see if there's anything to find here. Oh. Oh, it's automatically bringing us back here. Cool. And we're full on shields and stuff, I notice. Can I now talk to this guy? I cannot. I cannot interface with that. Can I stab him? I think I have to interact with this then.
About time. Everyone's finally arrived. Let the festivities begin!
Hey, metal-headed moron!
Welcome to a larger-scale function. Humans are burdened with important concerns, and some in these situations assume that your actions won't...
Are you looking at me, idiot?
Lie.
No, sir. Begging your pardon, sir.
You mocking me?
Absolutely not, sir.
No, sir. I would not be foolish enough to start trouble with you. Please, don't hurt me. I am so sorry.
Yeah, you're sorry. Boom!
Interaction successful.
Get me another drink, and I won't mess up your ugly face.
Validated. Merit point awarded.
What a nice guy. We're now saving. Now I'll stab him.
About time.
Hey!
Welcome to a larger scheme and they're burdened with important PME situations.
Are you looking at me, idiot?
No, sir.
You mocking me?
No, sir. Please.
Yeah.
Interaction.
Get me another drink.
Validated. Merit point awarded.
Yeah, I already did that. I had to humiliate myself twice. So now we've got all our merit points, I believe. Yeah, save it. So now we can go through this central... I think this was the elevator. The last one we have to go through. Well, I have it confused with another one. Oh, we're going down. It's another elevator, isn't it? I think, yeah, it's past these cars.
Congratulations! You are compliant.
Yay!
Your signature archived. Proceed to the upper level where one of our diagnostic team will complete the final steps of your validation.
And here we go. Finally gonna get to a medical facility.
Validation.
This screen was likely utilized for directing validated droids. It is broken. Making sure we don't have to use anything on anything, okay. Property retrieval. Reception recon. It's just a sign. This passageway has collapsed. I'll stab it open. Okay. Invasive plant growth has done extensive damage to this building. We want some plants. Abundant stars can be seen through the remains of the facility's ground level. I have reached the surface. Excellent. More plant growth is breaking through the wall. Indigenous flora has reclaimed much of the facility. Kind of reminds me of Portal, right? When you, or Portal 2, rather, when everything's, like, messed up. Being reclaimed by nature. Guess we don't need to do anything with any of this plant growth. An elevator. It likely descends back into the testing area. It is unpowered. Oh, my poor friend. There is something carved into the desk. They left me behind. Levy. Can I carve something next to it? I'm sorry, Levy. The mainframe AI. Well, let's check. Wait, is this blocked? Yeah, it is. I need to get access.
Welcome to Domesticon. We keep your property efficient, so you don't have to be.
I miss my friend.
I'm sorry. Our receptionist is away from the desk right now. How may I help you?
I am the ARID on board a Mark 7 combat suit. My intentions are peaceful. My pilot is injured and requires immediate medical care.
Of course. Allow me to assist you. Medical personnel are stationed through the door to your right. Proceed. Thank you for choosing Domesticon, and have a wonderful day.
How nice. I miss my friend, though. He was cool as hell, I think. And was helpful at times. Okay, it opened. It sounded like something opened over here, though. Doesn't it? But no. It just sounded through my, you know, my left speaker. Unpowered. Alright, we've been here. Another security droid bay. There is soap residue on the glass. This room is a decontamination chamber. What am I going to do with this shoe cover? We still have this shoe cover. I hope we have no more fights like the one I was in. That was annoying. It was doable, though. And the game is pretty forgivable about, like, when you shoot at something and don't exactly hit it, you hit it.
Oops. I'm sorry. Our medical personnel seem to be out at this time.
Not surprised.
Stand by for automated medical assessment.
Damn.
Oops. I'm sorry. There is no human present within the combat suit. Thank
what?
You for choosing Domesticon.
Are you serious? Here I thought I was walking around with this unconscious body in me, for lack of a better term, the entire time. Try the scan again.
There is some kind of mistake. Scan again.
Beginning medical evaluation.
What could have happened to the body? Can the body be ejected out?
I'm sorry. There is no human present within the combat suit. Thank you for choosing Domesticon, and have a wonderful day.
Accused of malfunction.
You are broken. You are faulty. Malfunctioning.
I was recently formatted. My systems are working optimally. Thank you for choosing Domesticon, and have a wonderful day.
You are faulty. Now scan me again.
Oops. I'm sorry. Please wait for medical personnel.
Nobody is coming. Everyone is dead. Joseph's is dead. The system isn't registering him. I took too long.
You seem troubled. Please cease your outburst and have a wonderful day.
Cease my outburst. So he is in there? He's just dead?
Security. Erratic AI in medical suite. Likely deviant.
Impossible.
Please power down immediately to submit for evaluation.
Nothing. Nothing binds me.
Security. Remove deviant unit for recycling.
I can't cloak. Hey!
Thank you.
It can't end this way. No! Whoa. To be continued. Huh. Oh, this game is a Kickstarter? I didn't even know that. Wow. That was cool. So to be continued, guys. The Fall 2. Coming, I guess, to a Let's Play near you. To a YouTube channel near you. So I'll definitely be playing it. From what I understand, I read the blog post that comes up when you select The Fall 2 from the main menu. And yeah, they're working on it. No definitive date, just because it's quarter 3 of 2017, which is probably the fall. And that's coming up real soon. That's in a few months. That's in like 2-3 months from now. It's June now as I'm playing this. So, yeah, from what they were saying, the game is even harder. Like, it's more complicated for them to program. Anyway, so it sounds interesting. Might be longer. In any case, might be more, you know, more animation. I'm not sure what exactly is more complicated for them. But yeah, I'll be playing it, hopefully. You know, I don't know what this... I think this came out... $10? $15? If it's $10, $15, I'll buy it right away and I'll play it for you guys. If it's a little more, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if I want to, you know, how much it goes on sale for. $30 would be kind of pushing it, I think. So thanks so much for watching, and I guess I'll let credits roll. See you guys in the next Let's Play. And thanks again for watching. Really enjoyed this game. It was freaking awesome. And yeah, not much else to say. So always seek adventure.